Hello guys, so I'm gonna demonstrate how to throw the jab and move around while shadow boxing. So first step, look at the foot, make a 90 degree angle with your lead foot and your back foot, and then spread them apart, shoulder width, just a bit bigger than your shoulders, and then take the back foot out and then bring them in, inwards. Then start bouncing around, and then take your power hand and take your left hand, which is our main focus today. And then first you just move around a little bit. And stay bouncy on the feet. Yes, you just move around. And now, after you're bouncy for a bit, like 2 minutes, 1 or 2 minutes, you just move around. Move around, swing for a bit. Now, you throw the jab, which is simply your left hand, and you move with it at the same time, like this. And then you can throw body shots with it too. But simply, all you need to focus on is throwing the jab. Move, move, move. Throw some pins and then just like jab, jab, jab here, jab there, to the body, the liver, solar plexus. So this is basically the jab. And you want to watch out, these jabs come fast, so this is just a demo. In the ring, this is the fastest punch you have. Point A to point B. Yeah. So that's gonna be it for today's video. And hopefully you enjoyed it and learned something and how to throw the jab. That's it.